asking our speakers for their final contributions, you've given me an excellent reminder that I should thank Alexandru Cimbriciuc, who is currently Moldova's Deputy Defence Minister, but many of you will remember he was the head of the Moldovan delegation until rather recently, and it was actually Alexandru's impetus, an initiative that brings us here today. Because a year ago, when the decision was made that it would be a good idea, when we were putting the programme together, Alexandru was heading the delegation and pointed out to us that he thought it would be an extraordinarily useful thing for us to do. Our president and our bureau agreed, and I think we all have to thank you for following through on that.